Good morning, grandkids. I actually think we are at the right place now. This is I forget how you pronounce it or spell it. We'll see when we get up there. Let's get rid of this person up there first. Did they take care of the one that was up there too? Where are you going? And Ralbathar. This is where we have to be. Yeah, they did take care of this one that was up here, too. See? Now, grandkids, all the time I was looking at the map, that marker was not there on this place because I looked all around this place. It's not there until I was almost here. I don't know why, but that's not fair. We should be getting the last shard in here. I think. We may find the forge in here too, I don't know. Thank you, Michelle.
I remember a cut purse trying to rob me on the road once. When I drew Grim Sever, I think the poor man soiled his armor.
Do you love having Grim Sever again, Majol? I'm glad I was able to find it for you.
You picked a bad time to get lost.
Michelle, you are a bad woman. Oh, looky what he's got for me. I don't do anything. I'm not doing anything with this stuff.
Just leave your
Skinnergy skill point awarded. I still don't know what that is. It never used to be in this game, so I don't know what it is. What's in front of me? Oh, it's stupid little stool.
Be careful, my friend. There are many cleverly designed ways to die here.
Yes, there are a lot. Well, we shall go up there in a little bit. Where's that big gate that we was gonna have to cross all that fire? This is it. All right, everybody.
These are the most dangerous, but the most profitable types of ruins. The dwarves must have
stoop down, everybody, and run. Michelle, run. Amigo did it. There she is. Am I going to have to unlock every single gate? I should have killed her. Oh, I got a door key. Alan Dufont. I think, if I remember correctly, I was going to wind up killing him anyway. I don't know what I picked up, but I didn't want to. It was an accident. I don't ever use these bolts. Huh? Why are you over there and I'm over here? Oh. It's so hard to make these kind of decisions for me. Oh my goodness, look at all that back in there that I want to pick up. Oh. Look at all them goodies. Did we do this chest? No. Well, I don't have to lock pick it. It's gonna one of those things jump out at me. See? I knew it. I knew it. Watch out for that spider. Okay.
Troop!
How far back do I have to go? Oh, for crying out loud. clear back to the beginning. Crap. Let me get
him. Now, wait, this is a surprise.
Oh, get him just because I'm mad now. Come on. No one submits to us. Once you're down, you've had it, buddy. Alright, I'm not gonna shoot him this time. Oh, you are? He's gonna find whoever did this? Where did he go? Can he not see? Now can you see?
These are the most dangerous, but the most profitable types of ruins. Dwarves must have been a prosperous race.
I don't know how you made it this far, but you'll go no farther.
Oh, yeah?
Here we go!
He's got Agusbane. All right.
Oh, what happened?
What happened? You don't know? All right, which way are we going? That away? Or this away? I don't think we're supposed to go that away. Oh, maybe I better save this time. I have the key now. Why didn't it unlock these doors? Okay. Oh. Somebody down there. I don't know. Who'd you get, Michelle?
I'm itching for a fight.
Oh, it looks like you'd already had one. All right, we're back in this room that has all these beds in it. I agree with you, Inigo. They weren't right in the head. We're totally way off base.
Let's just loot the place and get out.
We gotta go back through here again. All right, everybody, let's run for it. Now, we need to get around behind there. We never did go see what was up here, did we?
Watch the walls for the sphere constructs. They can appear in the blink of an eye.
I came all the way around them.
Is someone there?
I did that same thing before. Knock that thing off of there. I hate locks. save after that. After that goody room. Did I do this one this time? Nope. At all. We was over there. Now we're behind it. Did I loot you? Yeah. All right. Continue on ahead. Save. I'm going to shoot an arrow at that and see if it'll make him come out before I get there. Yep. I don't want the bolt or that, just that.
Huh? I love the cold air. It's exhilarating.
Well, we aren't out in it. Blood,
but there's something about it that makes me feel alive.
All right, come on, little spider. Whoa, I almost chopped your head off. No! I absolutely can't stand up to anything that they can stand up to. All right, I'm just going to leave you guys to it.
It's nothing.
Thank you.
I remember a cutthroat trying to rob me on the road once. When I drew Grim Sever, I think the poor man soiled his art.
You're wasting time. Expire.
Alright, I'm gonna make a run for it, guys. You can fight the big guy when he comes out. Boy, you dirty bird! What? There's two of those things. Fair. Well, thanks. You jumped right in front of me. You have to figure out your own way to get up there. Oh, man. Come on, guys. I need you up here. They're all stuck. Sliced him to pieces. I should have run back through there.
I love the cold air. It's exhilarating. Perhaps it's because of my Nord blood, but there's something about it that makes me feel alive.
Ready to die.
Slid him way back there.
By storm.
We are. You guys are taking it by storm, I must say. He stays alert, facing the way he should be facing. Oh. All right, now. I should go up there and then come back down through here. If these guys would just please get up there, right?
Ow.
an eagle. What time is it? Okay, we've been in here long enough. Alright, I'm gonna leave it here. Let's save the game. And I will see you all next time. Bye bye, grandkids.